Yes, this is the fourth and final video of your introductory series on how to be a global reseller. Now, the first four videos that we're doing, including this one, are going to give you everything you need to get started as a reseller. Future videos, we're going to start enhancing your skills, more advanced skills, more cooler stuff. I've got some special guests that are going to come in and they're going to show you some amazing ways of getting new clients, of using LinkedIn better, and really turning this into a very, very powerful business. But today we're going to talk about marketing. Okay, if you go out right now and you bring in your own client, there's a guideline of prices that you can charge, a guideline in the previous document from the video, in the template. However, you can effectively charge what you want. We don't see any of that. You keep 100% of the revenue. So if you go out and find your own clients separately, the only money we take is the $20 that gets used to buy the voucher. So you can go off now. Good luck. Have a great time. However, most of you guys are going to need to get clients, and we're going to help you get clients. And we're going to use the same technique that we teach clients to get clients ourselves. He sells, she sells seashells on the seashore. Right, that's the same kind of idea. We're going to get clients together. You're going to use a custom network, just like you set up for your clients, but I've already set it up for you. And we're going to target different industries. To begin with, we're just going to focus on accountants. Just accountants, and we're testing it, and we're really working hard to get the messaging right. So start with the accountants. But over time, we're going to start introducing other business owners. Maybe it's engineering companies, or maybe it's business coaches, or maybe it's manufacturing companies. We're going to build a whole lot of different marketing platforms and custom networks for each type of group of people that we're going to go out and market to. So for now, we're going to target accountants. And all you've got to do right now is follow the process. So I want you to use your LinkedIn profile, activate the Accountants Custom Network, which is going to look like this. See, it says Global Reseller Network Accountants. I want you to activate it, and I want you to start using it. And we're going to start attracting accountants together. In the back end, we're going to be taking the data from those accountants that you're finding, sending them emails, inviting them to events, converting them to customers, and then giving them back to you. So if you started the process and found that original accountant on LinkedIn, and we convert them, you're going to get that client. So the more you give, the more you receive. I think I read that somewhere. Okay, so very, very simple. This is what you're going to do. You should have My Most Trusted installed over here. Handsome as I am, I'm going to move myself to the corner. Right, now you're going to go to Switch Network. Okay, and you're going to activate the accountants. This won't be on. To activate it, you click Activate New Network, and you paste the activation code. Right, that's not the activation code. The activation code comes from the stats page that we showed you in the previous video. Here is the Global Reseller Network accountants, and you'll be able to get the activation code over here for your clients. You can either copy the whole URL or just the end. So let's just take Global Reseller Network Accountants, and I'm going to go back, and then when I remember what I did, I went to Switch Network, Activate New Network, and I paste it in here, and then I click Activate Network. Once you do that, this black tab, Global Reseller Network Accountants, will appear. The messages are done for you, just like your clients. When you sit with your clients for an hour and a half, you're going to do the messages for them. All they need to do is FPP. Follow the process, princess, and I want you to do the same, right? Over time, we're going to give you more and more advanced skills, but it's really simple, guys. You start by doing your search, and you search for accountant, hypothetically. Now, for those of you who know that how to use My Most Trusted really well, you'll know that you can copy the search URL. You know that you can use all filters. You can create a more powerful search. I would really like you to target accountants in your own geographic area, your own city to begin with, or else a particular city overseas if you're looking for overseas clients, as some people are. But try not to search for all accountants. Try to be specific so resellers don't all target the same accountants. So you're going to target your accountants, and all you're going to do is you're going to go connect. There's Sinead Howard, connect. And look, the message comes up for you. This is exactly what your client, you're going to teach your clients to do, and they're going to send. and you're going to search for Beatrice. Send. Now, I've cheated here. I haven't chosen the correct location. I should choose my own specific location. So I, for example, might choose Dublin in Ireland, just so I'm doing it correctly. And there you can see I've done a few before. Then Sharon and Lucia. And I recommend you start hitting at least 50 of them to begin with. Just go and invite a whole lot of those accountants. A little trick, I strongly suggest you start with second degree first. Whenever you do your search, LinkedIn prefers second degree. So I do recommend you do that. I don't want to go into an advanced search course right now. We'll do that in later episodes. But for now, I just want you to start using it. Messages are done for you. All you've got to do is do what I've shown you now. Activate it and start inviting people. Right. Once you've invited people, you periodically check acceptances. And I recommend 15 minutes a day, 2 to 3 days a week. That's all. Put it in your diary. Say no, you don't have to do the deep check. What it's done now is it's checking to see which accountants I've invited have accepted. Look, there's Daryl. Daryl has accepted. Now, all you've got to do is you've got to click send acceptance message. And there we go. Send. That's all you've got to do. It's all written for you. Everything is done. One little point is when you first send this message, right? It's going to pop up with a little orange box. That's called a tracking link. I want you to just put in that tracking link the name of the link, which is accounting video. So a little orange box will pop up here. Just the first time you do it, call it accounting video and name that tracking link. So when you see the orange box appear, the first time you send a message, just please remember to do that. Okay. Your goal is to move it from invitations to acceptances and now from acceptances to follow up. There's Daryl already. So Daryl has gone from invitations to acceptances to follow up. Easy. Now I can send him the follow up, but not yet. I need to give Daryl a day or two before chasing him. Okay, now I'm going to scroll down and I'm going to show you how to do a follow up. All right, so there's Kevin, for example. All right, I could send Kevin a follow up. Shall I do that quickly? It's called custom message one. So I'm going to send Kevin custom message one. I only sent him the other message yesterday, the acceptance message, but I'm going to send the custom message one just so I can demo to you. But I should really give it a few days before sending him another message. So now I'm going to send him custom message one. It's building it for him. Now a little orange box will appear the first time. Remember that? When the orange box appears, give it a name. The first video is accounting video, and the second video is Forbes article. That's the only tricky bit you've got to do, and your clients have got to learn this as well, is creating that tracking link. You just do it once, and you give the name of the link, right? And give the tracking link a specific tag so we can track to see who's clicked on it. And that's why this little orange box will appear the first time you do it. So I'm just going to click send. Now that I've clicked send, there's Kevin. You can see a little tag appears, sent message, custom message one. I'm going to move him down to following up two. There we are. Now he's in following up two, and a bunch of other people are ready for follow-ups. That's all you've got to do, guys. Just do your invitations, do your acceptance messages, and do your follow-ups. Later, you'll also get to follow up too, because I've also got second follow-ups. I've written all the messages for you. I'm going to show you some more advanced tricks on how to close. But for now, I just want you to install the Accountants Custom Network and get out there and reach out to accountants for all of us. This little database will keep it separate from your LinkedIn. Turn it off if you're not targeting accountants. Just click this little button here. It'll turn it off and you carry on with your normal LinkedIn stuff. All right. I hope this makes a lot of sense, guys. I want you to get started now. Go out there and let's target accountants. As a whole reseller network, we're going to get as many accountants together as possible. I'm going to run events. I'm going to send them emails. And I'm going to try and convert them into the $99 starter kit package. And those are going to become your clients in the future. Well, our clients, because we're doing this together as a team. So get out there and do it. The last thing I wanted to quickly show you is the statistics. Now, we can get statistics on how you're actually going. And you can see, for example, I've invited 127 people accountants, because this is the accounting network, okay, Global Reseller Accountants. 41 have accepted. I've sent 15 custom message ones and 6 custom message twos. But look at the results, guys. 9 have clicked already. That's about 9 out of 41. That's about a 22% click-through rate. That's incredible. But lower than that. It's about an 18% click-through rate, I think. That is an unbelievable click-through rate. More than that, 2 people have clicked on the Forbes article for accountants as well. So that's 11 clicks already, guys. You can see that the accountants are resonating. They're starting to react. They're starting to click. We're getting a conversation going. So it's really exciting, and you can see how well this is working. So all I'm going to ask you guys to do right now is just do it. Book in your diary. 10 to 15 minutes a day, 2 to 3 days a week. Follow the process, right? Get the accountants tab, and then over time, we're going to start introducing other people, not just accountants. All right, so I'm going to show you how to do it. But for now, just get the accountants going. Focus on that. Let's get as many accountants into our database. Let's get some deals. Remember, we have 2 rules. Number 1, make money. And number 2, be kind. So that's what we're looking to do here. So get out there. Make it happen. Book a one-on-one with someone from my team if you need any help. And let's get this working for you so you fully understand the process. Just email me directly. We'll book a one-on-one for you. And let's turn you into the reseller you've always dreamed of. Let's bring in some clients and let's make this happen.